Hey, what's up, everybody? Melissa Hager, and I got the SMOVE. I'm super excited to try this thing out. My kids have been pestering me about doing a video. They really want to do one. So, we're going to take this home, and we're going to surprise them, and we're going to try it out tonight. What do you think? Here we go.
Welcome back. To Melissa Hager TV.
Welcome back to Melissa Hager TV.
We're going to do some reactions today, aren't we?
Yes.
Just if you notice, we're both wearing tie-dyes.
Yeah. Tie-dye is fun, isn't it?
Yeah, look at mine.
And I have dark blue and light blue.
So we're going to react to some Greta Van Fleet videos on YouTube, right?
Yeah.
And see what you guys think of them. Mm-hmm. How old are you? Can you tell everybody?
I am 7.
Cool. How old are you?
7.
How old are you?
85.
Okay, sit down.
We'll be dancing if we like it, but if we don't like it, we'll just sit.
Well, I'd like to know just whatever you think about it, okay?
Okay.
You just react however you think you should react.
If we really like it, we can dance.
Right. Okay, here's the first one. It's their highway tune.
Okay. Oh, sit down.
You like that? That's a really good air guitar. Whoa, fancy.
Oh, my heart.
It wears you out. Do you think you should be up there, mister?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Walk it.
You think you should be up there?
You might break up.
All right, let's listen to the next one. This is a good one that I really enjoy. This is live at one of their concerts. This is their safari song, okay? You ready?
Let's see what it's like.
Look at all them people. Could you imagine being in front of that many people?
Oh my God, he's shaking his hands. Where is he going?
He has a shirt off!
Where's his shirt?
I know.
He's killing the guitar.
Casey's making?
No. Yeah. Who's the best one? What's this? Hey, Mom. Why can't they play him off the top?
Why is your shirt off?
Okay, I'll do it. Fine, I'll.
No. Leave your shirt on, goofball. Did you like the last one better?
Yeah.
Okay, now this is When the Curtain Falls. Another very popular song of theirs. Oh, and it's an ad.
It's a Pampers
Remind
ad.
Remind everybody what they should do. Subscribe.
Listen, guys. It's Pampers ad.
But what should they be doing right now? Subscribing?
Mom. And turn off notifications and subscribe.
Here comes a money.
If I don't know, is it boring? You just climb the mountain. That's always
good. Oh, like you could climb a mountain.
Yeah, easy.
Sure.
Like you can either.
I can't. I didn't. I'm not the one that was making fun of it. He's way up there. Well, I got you out of your seat right away, huh? Watch what they're doing. See if you can do any of their moves. Can you do any of them?
No, it's hard.
What do we think about their music?
Good. Well, I guess that says it all. A 5-year-old and a 7-year-old can't even stay in their seats when they hear Greta Van Fleet. The message is strong. Anyways, thank you so much for tuning in, and I thought it was cute and fun to watch it. I didn't even know if we were going to post this video or not, but it was cool to see him, even when he said, "This is boring," you know, stupid kid stuff. It still got him out of his seat. He still couldn't help himself but to move. Like, could not help himself. It's good, good rock and roll. It's been fun. I have a lot to learn about the SMOVE. Obviously, I am not perfect at it. You saw a lot of times that the screen went kind of haywire on me because I was pushing the buttons. I wanted it to go left and it was going right because I was doing it wrong. So I got a lot of practice to do there with that, but hopefully it'll get better as we go on. Thank you so much for tuning in, and you guys have an awesome day. And if you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button and make sure that you ring the bell so that you don't miss anything. Later, guys.